situations followed by awkward hugs. In these bullshit conversations, take what little there is left inside my nothing, but I'm writing like I've had too much to drink. Letting go of what we've lost, come to terms with how you think of me. And I love what you've done, cut all ties, turn and run. You build me up, take your fall, you led us straight into a wall. And I say, I personally think it's too cool to have the windows open, but you wanna smoke your menthol cigarettes. I personally think it's too cool to have the windows open, but you wanna smoke your menthol cigarettes. You might be leading now, but there's no way you could ever win when you have absolutely no control over any of the situations that you put yourself in. And I wish I could pretend to be all of the things you think you see in me, but I am not that guy. The guy just left, he had his collar open, there was smoke on his breath. And we have these parties the way it was, but once the booze is gone, is it worth the buzz? Cause I've got these problems and I am talking loud, and all of your friends are here, so word will get out that I personally think it's too cool to have the windows open, but you wanna smoke your menthol cigarettes. And I personally think it's too cold to have the windows open, but you wanna smoke your menthol cigarettes. Personally, think it's too cool to have the windows open, but you wanna smoke your menthol cigarettes. I personally think it's too cool to have the windows open, but you wanna smoke your menthol cigarettes.